Mississippi State University's head football coach Mike Leach is apologizing after tweeting an image that featured a noose. Leach later took to Twitter saying, quote, I sincerely regret if my choice of images in my tweets were found offensive. I had no intention of offending anyone. Mississippi State University has not commented on the tweet at this time.